too much pressure on as a team?
Well, you know, there's some games, you know, when you play better than the other team and you lose, or can be worked the other way around. So this is kind of things you cannot really control, you know. But over 80 games, it's going to be equal. You know, you win some games you shouldn't, and you lose some games you shouldn't. So, you know, you just have to work hard and believe things you do, and that's the only thing you can control. You know, just work hard and make sure you're better than you were yesterday.
There are a lot of players still getting to know each other and where they're going to be, but obviously learning on the road is not an easy place to find your game, right?
Well, especially, you know, that far away, so you travel a lot, you know, and it wasn't easy, but I felt like we had some games we could easily win, and we didn't do it. Like you said, we got so many new guys, and everybody came from different teams, and they, you know, they play different system, so it's not really easy to be everybody on the same page. And if you're not on the same page, all five guys on ice in NHL, it's tough, because the margin between winning or losing, it's so small. So, you know, every detail makes a huge difference.
So finally, the confidence then. How do you just make sure you stay positive and fight your way? I know you don't have a choice right now, but...
Well, you know, the result is the one thing, you know, the score, that, you know, winning or losing, this, you know, that's what gives you confidence. But even, you know, us as the players, you know how we played. You know, sometimes even when you lose, you know you play very well. You just had a bad luck, or the other team were better than you. But, you know, we had some games we lost, and, you know, and I felt like we should win, and we play good. We just didn't do it. So that kind of stuff should give us a little bit of confidence. You know, it wasn't like we lost 9-0 and we didn't have a chance. You know, last game was kind of different. I think they outplayed us, but you know, those games before, you know, 3-4 games, I thought we were better than the team we play against.
Good luck, Adam.
Thanks.